Cherry Garden zusammen verschrieben. It's a fun beginner dance, and it uses, as you've noticed, the corners as well as the walls. So it's a four-wall, four-corner line dance. Okay, it's from a guy called Frank Trace from the USA, and it's been around quite a few years. We've been doing this one quite a lot of years. It's forever in the charts in the Copperknob Top 100. Because people are using it all the time as a beginner dance. So, my name's John Sandon, by the way, and I'm going to show you the steps of this great beginner dance. So we're not looking into the wall to start with. We're looking into the corner, right corner. Just walk towards it, three steps and a kick, right foot. Walk, two, three, kick, back, two, three, touch. Now you've noticed as we come back, I've actually turned to the next corner and I'm touching the right toe. I'm going to do the very same walk into the left corner. Kick, back, two, three, touch. And as I touch, I've straightened up to face the front wall. So it's corner, corner, front wall. Okay, so right corner. Walk, two, three, kick and back. Turn to the next corner and walk. Three. Kick and back, straighten up to the front wall. You're going to do Charleston kicks. Step forward, kick, back, touch, step forward, kick, touch in place. Okay, let's go from the beginning. Corner, corner, front wall. Ready, go. Walk, two, three, kick, back. Next corner, walk, two, three, kick, back. Straighten up to the front wall. Step, kick, back, touch, step, kick, back, touch. Now you'll probably notice as you go on, I'm always emphasizing these touch steps. If you don't do the touch steps, guys, you can't do the next step because you're still on the wrong foot. So the touch foot's very important. There's a kick on the forwards. There's a touch on the back. Can you notice the touch? There's a walk, two, three, kick, back, and there's a touch. Now let's use this right foot again, I'm not stood on it. Step, kick, back, touch, step, kick, back, touch. Lots of touches in this dance. Now vine, to the right behind, right has another touch, and then to the left, with a turn, but only to the corner, not to the wall. That's where you start the dance all over again, okay? Great little dance, very, very popular. Five, six, seven, eight, with a walk to the corner and kick, back with the touch and turn, walk to the corner with a kick, back with the touch, step and kick one, Charleston kicks, two, vine right, left turn to the corner, now walk towards it, right, left, right, kick and back, your next corner's over there now, kick and back, straighten up to that wall, step, kick, back, touch, step, kick, back, touch, vine with a touch, vine with a turn and a touch, but only to the corner, look into the next corner, to the wall, step, kick, back, touch, step, kick, back, touch, vine. Vine, turn to the corner, walk towards it. Look into your next corner, the one that you started with. Straighten up to this wall. Step, kick, back, touch. Step, kick, back, touch, vine. Vine, turn. There you go, you got your four walls. You ready to start with that right corner again? Now, if you haven't quite got it, guys, it can be a little bit confusing using the corners and the walls and the different combinations. Rewind this video, go back, do it again. Then when you're feeling happy, come back to this spot and we'll do it with you. We're going to do it live now, guys. Mamma Maria. So working into the corner to start with. You're waiting for the first beat to come around. Now we don't start there. Frank Trace, and the band on that one was New World. One World. Mamma Maria, radio version, One World. Okay, hope you enjoyed that, guys. There's plenty more like that.